The meeting organized by the Education Service Commission was attended by the resident district commissioners, chief administrative officers, head teachers of secondary schools, chairpersons and members of the district service commissions, education officers and inspectors. Lack of enough science teachers, inadequate staff houses, limited wage bills, delays in accessing payroll, among others, are the challenges affecting the education sector in Lango, as Leon Oyuru, the head teacher of Dokolo Girls School, explains.
We are also registered that there is always unplanned transfer of staff, an issue that we have discovered is also in this clinic among staff members.
According to the head teacher of Baru Secondary School in Lira District, the imbalance in staff deployment is immense, and if not addressed, it may cause a disaster. She adds that a lot of girls in Lango sub-region are dropping out of schools due to immorality, and it is absurd that there are no female teachers to guide them.
The imbalance or difference between male and female in accessing resources and services. Case in point is staff deployment in Lang sub-region. The problem is so big that if not addressed immediately, we are soon going to have a disaster.
We realized that this problem has existed for more than 20 years. Because awareness has been there for 41 years. But madam, if you happen to reach the school, you may wonder whether it's a 41-year-old school. If I'm given a bottle of water, I will be at peace.
In response, Martin Muhereza, the Commissioner Human Resource Management in the Ministry of Public Service, noted that people who handle human resources should be properly facilitated.
One of the colleagues here mentioned that the human resource divisions in the different district local governments in the cities are poorly facilitated. And I think this is a matter of concern. If we are to improve the human resources in the education sector, then we need to start by facilitating the people who handle the human resources.
Ambrose Emol from the Ministry of Education and Sport says they are lobbying for extra resources to pay the teachers who were recruited and also recruit others.
On what issue can you give us an evaluation to the various districts? Those districts that would have benefited from the extra wage that we shall receive are the teachers we shall be proposing to those respective districts.
We are talked about, which are in this report, but which has not been concluded over. For example, the issues of newly appointed teachers who are sent to schools after getting their appointments, but they take barely a year or two without getting their salaries. And sometimes they get frustrated and run away.
According to Jacob Richard Opolot, a member of the Education Service Commission, the issue of science teachers earning more than the head teachers is a policy issue that will be addressed.
It is a policy that the government has adopted and implemented, and I think along the way there will be measures or steps taken to address that and be able to harmonize so that you have a smooth working relationship.
Story compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news in Lira City.